Pesa Muigai Karanja, Karoche Breweries Limited. Here they have been charged with 10 counts. Count number 1, fraud in relation to tax contract section 97 clause C, assault section 104 clause 3 of the Tax Procedures Act 2015. It says, on diverse dates between 20 February 2015 and 20 January 2016, within the Republic of Kenya, being directors of Keroche Breweries Limited, a limited liability company registered under PIN P05122782 84K, jointly with errors made before court, unlawfully made in correct statements in your excess duty returns for the months January 2015 to December 2015, which act reduced your excess duty liability by Kenya shillings 1,855,403,900, payable to the Commissioner as required by the Excess Duty Act number 5 of 2015, Laws of Kenya. Tabitha, is it from the floor? Joseph? True or not true? Keroche Breweries?
Joseph, you can answer as well seated. You have the permission. Unless you would like to stand to show that you are available. So the charges are being rectified and you are being called upon to admit or to deny the truth of the charge. So when the court assistant calls you out after reading the charges, you respond on whether you admit or you deny. You can simply say true, or if you deny, you say not true. You can simply say guilty, or if you deny, you say not guilty, then you carry on. So on count number 1, Tabitha Mkami, what do you respond?
Not guilty.
Joseph Muigai?
Not guilty.
Keroche Breweries Limited?
Not guilty.
Count number 2, fraud in relation to tax, contract section 87, clause C, assault section 104, clause 3 of the Tax Procedures Act 2015. It said, on diverse dates between 20 February 2016 and 20 January 2017, within the Republic of Kenya, being directors of Keroche Breweries Limited, a limited liability company registered under PIN P05122782 84K, joint with errors made before court, and lawfully made incorrect statements in your excess duty returns for the months of January 2016 to December 2016, which affected your excess duty liability by Kenya shillings 3,127,412,065, payable to the Commissioner as required by the Excise Duty Act number 5 of 2015, Laws of Kenya. Tabitha, true or not true?
Not true.
Joseph?
Not
true. Keroche Breweries?
Not true.
Count number 3?
Keroche, it is Tabitha, you are the one.
Not true.
Count number 3, you have been charged with fraud in relation to tax, contract section 87, clause C, assault section 104, clause 3 of the Tax Procedures Act 2015. It said, on diverse dates between 20 February 2017 and 20 January 2018, within the Republic of Kenya, being directors of Keroche Breweries Limited, a limited liability company registered under PIN P05122782 84K, gentry with errors not before court, and lawfully made incorrect statements in your excess duty returns for the months of January 2017 to December 2017, which affected your excess duty liability by Kenya shillings 3,680,771,666, payable to the Commissioner as required by the Excess Duty Act